This is George Koltanowski. He was a chess player, promoter, and writer that lived between 1903 and 2000. He gained fame for playing 34 chess games simultaneously while being blindfolded.